here is a question based on quantum mechanical model of atom. For hydrogen atom, the orbital or orbitals with the lowest energy is r. For hydrogen atom, we have only one electron. Therefore, the energy of the electron in the nth orbit can be written as En equal to minus 13.6 times z square divided by n square eV. Z is the atomic number. For hydrogen atom, it is equal to 1. And n is the value of the principal quantum number. This means that the energies of the atomic orbitals of hydrogen atom depends only on the value of the principal quantum number. Therefore, the energies can be written this way. 1s is less than 2s, that is equal to 2p. Less than 3s equal to 3p equal to 3d. Less than 4s equal to 4p equal to 4d equal to 4f. That's how the energy values are written for the atomic orbitals of hydrogen atom. This means, in this case, these are degenerate, and 4s, 4pz, they are also degenerate. But here the n value equal to 3. And here the n value is 4. Therefore, these are lowest. The 3px, 3dx square minus 4 square, 3dz square, that is the lowest because the n value is 3. Therefore, option 4 is correct.